That's
which one?
Polyester.
Polyester. Okay, freezes and shrinks away from flame, melts and burns slowly, burns with difficulty, chemical,
say it's dripping.
Round black.
See, it's dripping like plastic.
Hey.
It's plastic.
See our rough sickle.
That's
polyester.
It's underlay. We use it as underlay.
Those are the characteristics of silk too.
Yeah.
No.
Silk. It's
smaller
than all
the
from
the hold of the
yes, but it's
smells like
it doesn't.
Yeah,
does it smell like hair?
It's not smelling like hair.
So it,
okay, so it's not
it's plastic.
They wanted to get a silk, but they use polyester.
See this one. Oh yes, God. Exactly. They wanted to get a silk material. They now use polyester. That's why the cheap raw silk they are cheap.
This is acrylic.
Original raw silk is from 2000.
It's acrylic.
Fire.
So this blue, Abby?
No.
This one. And this is also
the raw silk.
Another type of
it
is acrylic.
Acrylic.
Another
type of it is acrylic, not polyester.
No, the first one.
This one is polyester.
It's polyester.
And if you watch, it has this smooth and a stretch, some stretchy look.
Let's see this list. Abinetta, if you want to take off.
What are we called?
It's running away.
It's running
away. It's polyester.
The ones away from fire.
That's one of the characters.
Mm.
It stops burning.
It's polyester. It bonds with
nylon. See the smell.
Let me smell it. Like bunny meat.
In fact, not narrow bunny meat.
Like hair.
Rubber. Like
so it's polyester.
Real rubber.
That's the worst.
Real rubber.
Oh, shake.
That's the worst with bonds today.
Rubber. Real rubber.
All our gum lacing, go up, try this.
That one, let's burn that one.
It's burning
rapidly.
Rapidly,
yeah.
This one is polyester, right? Please check for which one is burning rapidly.
It's
flat flame. Can you see? Yellow flame.
Acetate.
It's not dripping, no.
It's not dripping.
Okay, whether acetate or acrylic was acrylic bonds.
But it burns quickly, right?
Yes.
Yeah, but not what dripping.
Is it not rayon?
Flame.
It's rayon.
It says burn more quickly.
Okay, scorches.
And it has right here, no flame. Continues to burn rapidly. Has more after glow.
Burny paper. Is that the smell?
Hold on, let's smell it now.
Then the ash, light and feathery gray ash.
Is a rayon.
This is black.
No, ash is black.
No, it's not rayon. It's not. Rayon is a light and feathery gray ash.
No.
So the ash is black, so I don't think it's rayon.
This is crushable. So let's look at the one that is crushable.
It's cotton.
No.
Is
either silk or silk is crushed or wool.
It's not silk.
It's not wool.
Wool is easy to crush. Then
it's crushing.
Polyester, polyfleece.
It's cotton.
It's cotton.
But
it's cotton because it's ash.
Ash is black.
Mesmerized.
We have cotton. Is it not?
Okay, it is ash. Okay.
It's cotton mixed. It's
wow.
This is cotton. It's mixed with another. That's why we didn't get
it's mixed.
The warp is cotton. The weft is something else.
Is something. Okay, let's burn the weft. So maybe chemical. The weft will be chemical.
But that one is cotton.
Yes.
The warp is cotton.
Just look around here. When we are sharing, where are you?
You people do not extend it to our side. You are just sharing it.
Oh, who has it? Who are the you people? Who are
you? You.
Where is
you.
It?
Okay, look at
it. I don't know. Hey, after we.
I'll soon change your name now.
To what?
Can't change.
You talk like a classmate of mine, so I'll give you a name.
Please. Can I do
it? It has the smell.
Yes.
There is a chemical there.
It's chemical. Look at this one.
It should be cotton.
Straton. Clap for the kid. Clap. Cotton. Hey. One time. 100% cotton. There's no two ways about it. Oh, my cotton.
Smell it.
Is it yours?
Can you see the reaction is close to the linen?
Yes.
Can you see the afterglow? Because they are both natural fibers. So they have similar characteristics. They are both from plants. Do you understand?
So
you
can they're bony like paper.
Because paper too is from wood. So that's why.
Leave it.
Yeah, so you told them that the people